Okay, then we'll see the 8th sum. In the temperature of 12 noon at a certain place was 18 degree above zero. It is decreases at the rate of 3 degree per hour at what time it would be 12 degree below zero. Okay, in this sum, what is given in the sense? At 12 noon, in certain place, 18 degree is above zero. Okay, 18 degree, it's above zero. So, it is decreases at the rate of 3 degree. Okay, so here 3 degree is decreasing per hour. So, 3 degree is decreasing per hour. So, at what time it would be 12 degree below zero? Okay, so 12 degree below zero, in which time it will come? So, that one we have to find. Okay, so which time? That is the main question. Okay, now we'll see the solution. At noon, that is 12 degree, which implies 18 degree above zero. From our question itself, they have given. Okay, so 18 degree above zero. Above means it is plus. So that is plus 18 degree. And then rate of decrease per hour. So how much is given? Decreasing. Decreasing means it is minus symbol. So per hour, what is given? 3. 3 degrees given. So decreasing per hour equal to minus 3 degree. Then temperature 12 degree below 0. So below means it is minus. Here above means it is plus, no? So same thing, below means we have to put minus. So that is minus 12 degree. Then time at which it reached minus 12 degree. Okay, so this is already it's 12 noon. Okay, the 12 noon, and then above 0 is plus 18 degree. So 12 plus 18 equal to 30 hours. So 30 hours means 1 hour we have to take 1 unit. Like that, 30 hours, that means 30 units. Okay, and then that is equal to 30 hours divided by how many hours they have given? 3 hours. So 30 divided by 3, that is equal to 10 hours. Okay, so here 10 hours after 12 noon, that means we have to add, already it's 12 noon, no? So this 12 noon, here in our answer they have got 10 hours. So that is 12 plus 10 equal to 22 hours. So as per railway time, 22 hours, that means equal to 10 p.m. That's all.